Kanye West files lawsuit against Walmart over knockoff Yeezy foam runners. Hello guys and welcome to Hype TV. Earlier this week Walmart was trending, after photos surfaced of the discount retailer selling a knockoff version of Kanye West's popular Yeezy foam runner shoes. Apparently he got wind of it and has just hit the company with a fresh lawsuit. According to recent legal documents, Kanye has officially filed a lawsuit against Walmart for copying his exact design. TMZ TV exclusively reports, Kanye West is understandably very protective of his multi-billion dollar Yeezy brand, and never hesitates to legally confront those who sell fake versions of his products, and that now includes Walmart. Many fans were shocked to see an exact replica of Kanye's Yeezy foam runners for sale on the Walmart website for a fraction of their usual $75 price tag. However, it didn't take long for Ye and his legal team to hit Walmart with a severe lawsuit for major damages. New legal documents were recently filed, showing that Kanye is suing Walmart for selling the shoes, after his initial request for the company to remove them from the website went ignored. The documents also state that by Walmart selling the knockoffs, it's costing the Yeezy brand hundreds of millions of dollars in revenue. Walmart is further accused of attempting to capitalize on Kanye's name and popularity in order to make a profit from the shoes. You'll recall that this isn't the first legal issue between Kanye West and Walmart. Back in April, Walmart filed an official complaint with the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office arguing that Kanye's latest Yeezy logo is too similar to the one generally associated with its company. Walmart said in its complaint that a false affiliation between its brand logo and the Yeezy logo could injure and damage Walmart and the goodwill associated with the retail giant. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to the channel to keep updated, and check our other videos.